from as an oral tradition in this hyper technological space. For any tradition to exist, one has to have digital presence, one has to have a kind of technical presence, and all of them are expressing their agony at the way in which the singers have no space unless they are on the digital space, unless they are singing a certain kind of song, unless they are funded by the government academy. So their own practice space, belief space has become restricted, and therefore if the problem is that the next generation finds it kind of disheartening to get into this tradition. I think that is the basic problem that came out from everyone's work. And also one very important thing that came out is that we try always to impose our classical format of understanding of traditions and handing them over. We really actually do not understand the oral traditions and the handing over exercises that come much more organically.